Doggy. The power become a surely be around soon enough.
For the dildo. The master dildo.
Yeah.
To get its full power. Beloved be the master vibrator.
Might as
well
take a trip up there, mate.
What, to the
vibrator? To
the hotel.
Wrong! What's that one? It's up, up.
Up, up, down, right, left, right, innit? For the wind thing. Ding, 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 ding,
ding, ding, ding.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. No, what's this? Oh, that's fine. Shit!
What was meant to happen? You broke the bloody ball.
But the funny thing is how quickly it clears up.
Temple.
It's funny because you have to be his first.
Well, the first one is usually the first one.
They don't give you a choice. Even if you try and find math first, it won't let you. You won't appear until you've done your half temple.
Like even though you try to do both of them at the same time.
Yeah, I know, I try to get both of them in the boat at the same time, you can't do it.
Yeah, right, you could.
You're too heavy, your cock.
I'm sorry, my cock's really heavy. It's really big. I have to make sure it gets deep inside you to keep my cum inside you. Sorry, did I say that out loud?
I've got a hammer. What have you got?
Spear.
That's not doing anything.
I want more! Okay, fuck that.
Hey mate, you left your spear up here. Whoops!
Skull fuck!
Smash. Mate, you left your spear over here. How much on it?
Dum-dum-dum. Hey you! Pig!
There you go.
Oh, yes, I do.
There you go, you dumb bitch. I took care of all the monsters when you just stand there looking up a twat.
Normal.
You could have come over and flown over them and smacked them over the head or something. Picks up a spear and drops it on their head. Oh, she could do that. She could fly over, pick up the spear and drop it on them.
Give her bombs, that'd be a trick.
Yeah, drop a bomb on their heads.
I'm a terrorist! Poof. Shit, shit. There's a wall there.
I fucking know. You need it for this, don't you?
I fucking hate you.
Thanks. I fucked your mum.
Yes. Well, your mum's gay.
Your mum's a lesbian.
You just walk upstairs.
Can't be arsed.
Quicker.
Idiot.
I've done that before.
Hello,
I've just done that, you prick. I'm not a fucking retard.
Yes, you are.
You look like one in that bloody suit. That clothing, you look like a retard. Oh, come on, Nick, you need to lay off the cakes. Dear Lord, man, you're too fucking heavy.
Don't even eat cakes.
Doesn't eat anything except your nan's superior juice.
Yeah. I drink that by the bottle for.
I wonder if it's so fucking heavy.
Eats fairies or that.
Yeah, well, he's got in it.
What, fairy juice?
Yeah. Got fairy juice and, well, eating fairies. That's why it's so heavy. Yeah. Chemical warfare.
Job.
That's where I know names are camp.
Yes, we look like idiots.
Oh.
left one she needs to get in the sun.
Com. Keep aiming too high.
Yeah, it is. I fucked your mum, your mum is gay. Oh, I forgot she has that. So when do you get the mirror shield?
Later on.
Also. Fuck you. You pile of shit.
How's he?
Next.
Compass.
I'll just keep running off on it, yeah.
Is it?
Or dungeon map.
I think it's map. I don't know.
Yeah, map, there's the compass. Let's get a stupid compass.
Quite pointless.
And also, why do you need the compass? What are you doing? Oh, you have to shine the lights then, don't you?
Yeah,
I remember this bit. And that fog is poison. I remember doing this build so well. Who's the boss in this one?
You.
Joe Holla.
Yeah, Joe Holla.
The pilot.
Yeah, the pig. The cat piggy.
Time to get poison.
Yeah, fucking killed or something.
You gotta do a jump attack. Poisoned.
Ow. It burns. Like a bitch.
Dawn.
I don't think you can.
Poisoned.
No, you can't.
Poisoned.
Hello?
Hello.
Okay, so about what time? So about 8 or 7? Oh, would that give me more time on bloody? Because I've got to shoot off at about 2 for job center. It'll give me a lot. It'll give me a lot more time level up with fucking Kingdom Hearts. Okay. Yeah. Don't bother adding Alex ever again. I'll tell you more about it obviously Tuesday. Oh, I'll see you about 8-ish then. Bye. Okay, it's not alive on Tuesday. Yeah, I can watch yours early on Friday, it's Tuesday. I'm fucking trying to do Kingdom Hearts 2 again.
Oh, play number 2 yet.
Oh, he's got it on normal now, it's not set on easy, so fucking Saladin is now a bastard. Usually level 36 you should be able to beat him easily, but as it's on normal difficulty I have to level up to at least level 46 to beat him, so it takes fucking ages to kill him now. He's takes so much of your fucking health away even when you die and you use Mickey Mouse to heal. To fight him it's still cost. Huh?
Break.
I'll have to show you Kingdom Hearts 2 later, yeah. Aren't you?
Kitty Fiddlers.
You haven't played the second one?
I've seen it, I haven't played it though.
I'll have to show you some of it, they've got the movie on. I'll show you the timeline of it. Kingdom Hearts timeline.
It's my mate had it.
Yeah, so
I was watching him play the first one and the second one.
Yeah, it's fucking good, it's better than the first one. I was right to say the most impossible boss on the game is it's fucking Sephiroth.
I wanted to get it, but I was like, fuck it, I just...
I didn't ever complete the first one. Well, I did, but I cheated.
Yeah, about so. I've got
these cheat codes. You don't need the cheat codes for the second one, really, because it's just easy. As of when you fight Sephiroth to get the Fenway Keyblade, it's just ridiculously mad. As Sephiroth pretty much does instant kill damage once he hits you with that bloody persona of his. Once that sword hits you about 5 times, you have
finally getting attacked.
Fuck it. 100%.
Jesus Christ.
Enough chew jelly, isn't
it? What?
Enough chew jelly.
Chew jelly helps you.
Anyway, who's attacking me? Oh, hi. E-Horde. Let's see if I can actually join now. We'll toss the bomb.
You might want to run.
Hello?
So far, it's 3-2.
Run.
Still 3-2.
Fuck!
Fuck off. Jesus Christ, you don't fucking take me to the fucking kiddie fiddler place. Fucking kiddie
fiddler. He wants to feel you. Yeah. Wants to apparently wank you off continuously and break you apart.
Break!
Like, breaking me.